So this is the story about a very special day. First, there was just Jesus. Jesus and three of his friends. They were his followers, we call them disciples. Their names were Peter and John and James. And they looked surprised. They often looked surprised because Jesus said such amazing things and did such amazing things. They were often surprised. Now, it was often very crowded being around Jesus, so Jesus took them up to a mountain. Now it's just lovely to go up to the mountain sometimes and just climb. And they were all praying, sometimes praying with words, and sometimes with feelings, and sometimes it's just being quiet. So they were all talking to God in their own way, when all of a sudden, something very surprising happened. Jesus' face started shining. It was shining. And his clothes were shining too. And there was light everywhere. See anything. And there was a voice. This is my son, my chosen. Listen to him. And then there was just Jesus. Very surprising. And the disciples didn't know how to talk about how special it was. But they wondered about it a lot. This story makes me wonder a lot. I wonder what you think about this story. I wonder where you think the light comes from. I wonder whether it comes from inside Jesus or outside Jesus. I wonder if it was always there and the disciples could just see it. Was it something? after we sing our song, which is about our light, this is the light of mine, and prepared some really beautiful boards for you to do your own drawing. And I would